If your dental spreader falls out, you have to put it back in.